A jury will decide the fate of Sally McNeil, a female bodybuilder accused of killing her husband, another bodybuilder, on Valentine's Day last year.
You're going to be going to a shelter because of what I did to Daddy.
Sally McNeil has a tremendous physique, and she's married to Ray
McNeil. She's married to Ray McNeil, who's certainly one of the most muscular pros alive.
He looked like the Statue of David. He was beautiful. Lust at first sight.
Sally was the main breadwinner.
They were into some funny stuff.
There's a seedy side of bodybuilding. Nobody talks about it. A man would pay for what was known as muscle worship. It's basically muscle prostitution.
If I wrestle 10 of them, that's $3,000. Made Ray happy that it was paying for his steroids. Then he hit me.
911, I just shot my husband because he just beat me up.
You shot your husband?
Yes.
Sally McNeil took a shotgun and blasted her husband and shot him again in the face.
I'm sorry if I disappointed you,
John. She protected her kids like a wild animal.
I remember how torturous it used to be to have to sit there and watch him abuse my sister and to know that I was next.
Sally didn't talk about what was happening with Ray.
And I've learned to suppress things and block them out.
To me, this was a premeditated murder. He was shot in the face while on the ground.
I have a right to defend myself. I couldn't take it anymore. I didn't want to die.